In Europe and in America, there's a growing feeling of hysteria, conditioned to respond to all the threats, the rhetorical speeches of the Soviets. Mr. Putin says we will bury you, but I don't subscribe to this point of view. Such an ignorant thing to do if the Russians love their children too. How can I save my little boy from Oppenheimer's deadly toy? There is no monopoly on common sense on neither side of the political fence. We share the same biology, regardless of ideology. Believe me when I say to you, I hope the Russians love their children too. Russians love their children too.